1997, Gretchen and I were still figuring out how to raise Philip and Pamela. Bob Carlyle had released Butterfly Kisses. And when I heard it, I bought the CD and told myself I would dance to this song with Pamela at her wedding. Who thinks about that for their 8-year-old daughter? Fast forward 20-some years, and I thought this song had become so cliche and was actually thinking against it. However, Pamela has fond memories of our actual butterfly kisses and the song. So here we go.
There's two things I know.